Shalom, shalom. Ma shalom chem? Ma kore? This is Mike. This is our Ivrit Hayom video for this week. We're looking at the word chaverim. Chaverim, which means friends. So our dialogue. Yesh li chaverim bechol haaretz. Yesh li chaverim bechol haaretz. Voila. רוב החברים שלי גרים בתל אביב. וואלה, רוב החברים שלי גרים בתל אביב. בטח זה נחמד שכולם קרובים. בטח זה נחמד שכולם קרובים. כן, אנחנו נפגשים הרבה. כן, אנחנו נפגשים הרבה. So that's our dialogue. Let's see how we go. Yesh li chaverim. Chaverim, our word of today. Yesh li, I have. Bechol haaretz, all over Israel. Or bechol haolam, around the world. Wala. What does wala mean? It's kind of like a wow, interesting, really? Rov hachaverim sheli, most of the friends of me, my friends, garim, living, betel aviv. בטח זה נחמד, surely זה, that's נחמד, nice, שכולם, everyone's, קרובים, close by. כן, אנחנו נפגשים, hanging out, meeting up, הרבה, a lot. Alright, so חברים is plural for friends. What about the singular forms? חבר means a male friend, or it's also the word for boyfriend. And chavera is the female equivalent, female friend, or it's also the word for girlfriend. And this word wala, which is like wow or really, there are a few different ways you can say, express this kind of wala, this sense of, oh, that's interesting. Wala is one way. Another way you can say, ma'anyen, me'anyen, interesting. Or you can use another slangy kind of phrase, which is eze keta, which kind of literally means what a thing or coincidence or happening. And a very common way to say really is be'emet, be'emet. So there are different ways you can kind of express this. Oh, wow, that's interesting. Oh, wouldn't have thought. All of those different types of expressions that we often have. So Hebrew is rich with different options there. So that's our video and our dialogue. Obviously there's harbe dvarim, a lot of things here, so have a look over it. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, please like, share, comment, ask questions. And have a Yom Tov, Shavua Tov, and I'll see you on the next video. Yala, litrot.